or supplement me when my mind fails. Keep me alive well, especially when they judge me as evil, like, hey, it's Naruto Uzumaki, the Nine Tails. Yeah. That thing burned Konoha to the ground like it survived hell. But I use jutsu, I can clone myself and shoot you. Even if you know that you're stronger, I can control my inner juice to step over you and become the greatest Hokage you've ever seen. So I will teach you lessons, best believe you better glean. A ninja's life isn't his own in Team 7. Sasuke and Sakura and I could achieve reverence only after giving our lives away to relieve brethren of common duties, but truly it helped us receive preference. Yes. Even if we separate over drama that seems pressing and I can't redeem, check on or even defeat besties, I know that we can grow to be better men in the end, and Orochimaru can't steal the true nature of my friends. Yeah. Yo, I'm just growing accustomed to the ninja life. Yeah. I'm just growing accustomed to the ninja life. Got a lot of proof concealed within me is the mind of Nine Tails, but understand I only live to give and fight. I'm just growing accustomed to the ninja life. I'm just growing accustomed to the ninja life. Got a lot of proof concealed within me is the mind of Nine Tails, but understand I only live to give and fight. Sasuke, I really miss you. I've been training under Jiraiya so I can get to see you through the situation and the movement that you're facing. Though you hate Itachi, you should still resume your ninja training. Remember all those missions we completed as a ninja team? Sakura, you and I were known as the realest fiends. Now the Akatsuki's got your head in the wrong place, and war was coming. No-